Good morning, mga loves. Thank you for watching. Welcome back to my channel. This is Inee, your cheerleader of happiness. Well, mga loves, I just finished my worship and now I'm at Marriott and I got a request from my inbox that some of my subscribers want to get to know me personally, as well as they want to see my place. So today, that's gonna be the agenda. I'm gonna show you around in my neighborhood, and as well as gonna show you where I live. So you get the idea of the place and my lifestyle here. So right now, this is the ambience here at the lobby of Marriott, and I'm hoping that every one of you is having a wonderful day, a blessed one. And please, mga loves, Sunday is a time to worship God. So before anything else, before your day gets busy, but actually it's supposed to be rest day, so just relax and attend Mass, pray to God, thank our Lord Jesus Christ for all the blessings, diba? And so now I'm gonna start walking. So for all of you to see the place, and so funny, my love, because there's an access here, like whenever I visit here, I just walk in this area so that dili ko mainitan, because it's just very near my place. So please join me as I tour you around here in Marriott. So this is at the going to the ballroom. Hello. So that's it. So there is an access. This is the buffet, the Marriott Cafe. So yeah. So I just passed by at the cafe. Sometimes I do my business here. I just bring my laptop and there's a free Wi-Fi access, so it's just easy. If you don't have Wi-Fi like me, I just use the data, mga loves. So it's very convenient on my part. Oh, by the way, my love, I'm gonna show you the golf course. So there's a golf course here, ha? Wait. So mauna siya. That's the golf course area. So since it's Sunday, daghan nagduwa, and it's also one of the sport na someday I wish to try how it is. Kaya lang, mga loves, they said na golf is kind of pricey sport, eh. So Maybe I'll just try it next time na lang. When I have a friend who already done that. And now I'm going to the ballroom by a sky bridge. So actually there's also an access like outside, kaya lang I don't like walking under the sun, mga love. Kay oh my gosh, it's almost 12 na, so you could just imagine wala pa chiko yung payong. So dili pwede mag bulad sa araw, kay it's bad for our skin na. Although nag sunblock ko, so that's imagine hanga nakainit. So I decided to just use the sky bridge na lang, that way dili kayo ta mainitan. Di madaot ato ang skin, my love. So mingaw karon, especially if there's no function, dili kaayo daghag tao basta walay event. So muna siya, my loves, ang side sa atubangan na siya, that's in front of Marriott. So as you notice, the security is very tight. Oh, mga the cars are thoroughly checked. And my place is that area. So see, oh my gosh, mga love, super init karon, kaya dili pwede maglakaw at that kind of heat. Madaot atong skin. Maglagot ko ani ako ang t-shirt. Murag kaya sigigla ba mga loves ba kay mugamay. Every time po ako magsigitag bira. Kaya nindot na ang ano na kala ganing murag one piece lang isa na you don't have to pull it down. So if you're just alone, the grand ballroom, the executive, this is the west wing, so medyo mingaw. We're a ghost town, especially like I'm just alone right now. Nobody's around as in. So I'm going down because the escalator is not available. I'm just gonna use the elevator. Going downstairs. And I have a favorite cafe at the grand ballroom, kaya lang it's closed now, kay there's no event. They're only open during the time na there's an event. So if there's no event going on, medyo mingaw ang grand ballroom. And there's also a parking at the basement, mga loves. So see, super mingaw, diba? Super mingaw basta wala kayo siyang mga functions. Hope everyone is enjoying their Sunday, family day, and oh my gosh, what I love during Sunday is movie marathon day. I love watching movies, especially those movie na I have not seen, or those movie that I have seen already. Medyo hindi't balik-balikan. So mga loves, and that's my favorite Starbucks. That's my hangout area kapag after my exercise, my 10,000 steps, I go there for my coffee. Oh my gosh, my shirt. Hello. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, at least the last time I walk here, grabe, it was raining naman. I mean, it's drizzle, kaya okay lang, nakalakaw ko gamay. But now, imagine this heat. Pero sige lang, try taog painit mga loves. So, that's the St. Therese Church. Medyo init na jud. Later, I'm gonna do grocery shopping. So there's a bus park here. Actually, this area, a lot of tourists na has been visited by a lot of tourists. So, mano siya mga loves? That's the St. Therese Church. See, a lot of people, diba? A lot of people are walking. Butterfly garden, mga loves. That's actually, there's a two entrance in my place, the main gate and this area wherein you could have a shortcut. Kasi that is the main gate there, the one you saw na naaiban gawas. And it's kind of far. Here, I go here, so this is the butterfly garden, and that's the fountain. Masarap magkain dito. Ito sa Jerry's Grill. So, Jerry's Grill. A lot of people are eating na at Jerry's Grill. So, we're in it. Then we have the Yellow Cab, the Family Mart. I have to buy mula something sa Family Mart because I don't have lunch yet. Kaya I have to grab a little something to eat and then I'll be good. Wait, what shall I buy? Okay, so that's the beauty of it, mga loves. Kay there's a nearby convenience store. Every time na gutuman ka, they have something. Can I have the empanada? Yeah. So, I like empanada. Just gonna buy the empanada. Okay, I'll just have that. Two. But only that. Can you separate it? Because I'm gonna give it to the guard. So it's so hot. It's a hot day, sunny day. Thank God for the good weather because past few days it's been raining because of the typhoon. And since that the typhoon is already out of the Philippine area of responsibility, so now we have good weather. Wait, mga loves. Ako sa bayaran. It's already lunch time. Hope everyone is have their lunch na, having their lunch na. So now I'm going to my place. I'll wait ha. Sandali mga loves. So mainit, it's sunny day, thank you Lord. I have to get my keys. Hello. Oh my gosh, where did I place my key? So this is a very secure neighborhood mga loves because at the entrance, we have a lot of security guard. So, also in the lobby, marami ding security guard. So, that's one thing I love here because of security. And very accessible area. If you want recreational activity, you can do a lot of things. And very near the airport as well. So, that's my neighborhood. I'm gonna show you sana the swimming pool, kaya lang, it's quite a long walk pa, and I only have few minutes. Hello. Uy, I have snacks for you. Pakikuha isa.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ay. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, welcome. Blessed Sunday. So, that's it, mga love. Yeah. So, we have a guard here in the lobby for keeping us secure. So, I'm staying on the penthouse. Wait lang, mga loves. So, diba? It's just so near. I don't have to go ride a car. Kaya lang medyo gipaningot na ko. Next time, I'm gonna wear my rubber shoes. So, here we are. Naku, mga loves, pasensya na sa my place because I did not... Oh my gosh. Anyway, so here we are. Welcome to my crib. So, this is my workstation. Yes, this is my working area, and that's my living room. And at this side, this is my kitchen. That's my kitchen where I cook, and I have this washing machine, mga love. So if dili ko magpa laundry, I'll do my own washing here. Kaya lang, the problem in our place is walang hayhayan. So you just have to improvise. You use the bintana and a lot of hanger, mga love. So have you seen that rad? Diha na ako isabit ako ang mga hinayhay, mga loves. And this is just a 35 square meter place. And this is my bedroom, one bedroom. And oh, this is my bathroom. Hello. So that's where I keep all my toiletries, my essentials, and yeah, my closet area. I live alone, kaya medyo lonely, mga loves, but it's okay. We have internet and we have phones, we can call friends, and that's my book collection. I like reading as well as watching movie. So, okay, that's the life here, and we have intercom so that if we have guests, the guard will just call us up and inform us that we have somebody's visiting us before they would allow them to come up in the unit. So look, mga loves, this is essential for me. Look, I write down some checklist before I go out so that I would not forget it, because I'm such a forgetful person. So to double check, I have to look at this checklist before I go. And gotta show you my artworks. So, yeah, these are the artworks. And right now, I'm commissioning this one. It's not yet done, mga loves, but I hope to have this finished soon. So I'm gonna work this out later. So, as you notice, I only have small tables, so this is where I do a lot of things. Yeah, I do my work and I eat, so whenever I eat, I have to clean that up. Yeah, need that if you have separate area, no? But since I only have small place, so okay na lang, di ba? Anyway, that's it, mga loves. Hope you enjoyed a little tour of my place, and thank you so much for watching. And I hope and pray that you continue to love Jesus Christ, allow Him in your life. So that's it, mga loves. Till next time, this is Inee, your cheerleader of happiness, saying Jesus loves you. Bye.